Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to Somerset Andy's channel, and welcome back to another Train Simulator 2020 video. And today, as you can see, we will be driving a 37 0184 from Fort William down to Corrour. I think you say it's Corrour, C-O-R-R-O-U-R. So yeah, without any further ado, let's hop in the cab. We just have a look and see, there is another class 37 down there as well. So yeah, without any further ado, let's hop into the cab, 37184, and let's start moving. I enjoy some of the lovely Scottish countryside on the way. On the speed there. Okay, now we can put this lovely class 37 up. What a fantastic sign. So we got roughly about an hour's drive down to Corrour. see, we're headed up a very big gradient, eh? That signal there shouldn't be raised, I don't think, at the moment. Oh, we are struggling a little bit at this gradient. We'll reach the summit. Very shortly we'll reach the summit. Stunning route, this one. So I haven't played it very often, but it is a stunning route. Coming into another 50 again, so I know we're climbing. I better just lock them down a little bit. There we go. very careful with the speeds on this route with all the gradients. We will be coming in to Spring Bridge Safe Platform. We're coming into a 15. So, yeah, I think I better start slowing this beast down a little bit. Spring Bridge Safe Platform. Lovely sound with the brakes. Nice view out of the window there. little station. Signal drops. Okay, let's hop back in the cab. Nay, we're off again. We'll be a little bit wary if we got a 30 speed limit coming up. Lovely Wednesday, sorry, to spend an hour driving a Class 47 through the Scottish Highlands. Can't be bad, can it? Let's be honest. Roy Bridge, right? going to hit 40 coming into there, so let's just slow it down a little bit. Oh, then we got another massive gradient. Roy Bridge Station. I think for the class 37s, my favourites always were the split head codes ones like this one. I think absolutely superb. Really nice. Locomotives. Fantastic sounds with the coaches as well. Sorry everyone, I'm just watching this lovely 37 running around through the trees there, through the scenery, fantastic. I'll go back in the cab in a second or so, just see him run through there a minute. Oh, look at that, isn't that brilliant? Okay, back in the cab now, let's speed him up a little bit. Hopefully one day I will actually travel this route in real life. I'd love to do this one. I really would, on a nice summer's day like this video at the moment. I think it'd be fantastic to do. Into another 30. Gosh, that should count down in time, I'd imagine, or virtually. Yes, it will. I do apologise if I'm saying the station names wrong. I think that's Tulloch. Oh, a little bit of overspeed there. I do need to slow up anyway, because we're going to come into a 15 after this quick 40, so yeah. I think I was admiring the scenery then when I did a little overspeed. Go. you down it, we do have an Everclass 37. If I can spot the number on him. 37081. A little freight. Some logs on him. Oops, I'm speeding again. Nah, sorry, I was watching the scenery. That's very nice. Very nice seeing our class 37 there. Quite good time in there with a new speed limit. Well, we're less than 10 miles away now. I tend to actually do this route again with a Class 170 Scott Rail one or something like that. I don't know if any of you guys want to see, guys and girls want to see that. And maybe running in the opposite, of course in the opposite direction, yeah, running opposite direction with a modern train on it. Yeah, who knows, might do that one day. We are really struggling at this one at the moment. Yeah, he just seems to be staying at that speed. Aha, now there we go, now we're beginning to pick up a little bit of speed up. That must have been one hell of a gradient. Unless I did something wrong with a loco, I don't know to be honest, but anyway. Give him a bit of a breather now. Great sound though. There's a lot there, that. Let's have another external view. Oh, look at that. Does that look fantastic or what? Amazing. I really have got to travel this route. In real life, I just love to. Team 31 on that tunnel. I had a feeling running this route there, I'd be doing a lot of external views on it. And you can obviously see why. Okay, I think we're going to be winding away. I'm not sure, but I think we're going to be winding away from the lock. Yeah, I think we are going to start winding away from the lock now. We're just over five, coming up to 5¾ miles away at the moment. Possibly will be the longest video I've done with Train Sim 2020, but it's great. Oh no, we can still see the lock there, look. I could happily be sat in first class on this journey. Happily in second class, but first class, so that'd be nice, nice and comfy. Don't get many opportunities to go in first class, but when I have, it's been very good. Oh yes, we're probably about 11, 12 minutes away now, to Corrour. That 37 is holding its speed well. See if we can do them. There we go, with a lock in the background. Okay, stop back in the cab. A bit of fun with all the scenery. Very nice to see. Nice cab, rest of it as well. Notice it says no smoking or naked lights in engine compartment. So, could you actually smoke in the cab with these? Back then? I really don't know, you probably could actually. Hey, I suppose you probably could. Okay, we might be able to get a little bit more speed up before we come down this corridor. To be the last big boot of the journey with a 37. So I remember when Jeff and Vicky and all the stations, Jeff Marshall and Vicky went twice to Corrour. If you haven't seen their videos, all the stations ones at Corrour, absolutely brilliant. I think they put one up not that long ago when they went back in, they were invited to go and actually help out in a little restaurant and up there and clean in the rooms and that, and it was a really good watch. It's amazing how far away that is from an actual road Corrour station. Amazing. Yeah, look out for that. Jeff Marshall, all the stations. Have a look at that. You'll like it. You really will like his videos, especially at Corrour. You will like them. Well, we're coming up to a mile and a half away now, so yeah, we're not far away at all now. Oh, you can really see, can't you, this little station. It's really is out in the middle of nowhere with stunning scenery around it. I could happily spend a few days there. Our signal's down, but I think we can pass it. Yes, we can. And look at that, we got our class 37 here as well. The actual signal box there is now actually a little guest house. You can actually stay in there. So there we go. We made it. All the way through. Obviously the tray won't fit on the platform, but yeah. Well, I hope you enjoyed this one, something different. And yeah, that's quite a good rendition of the station, I must admit. Very good. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you all stay safe. Hope you're all okay and all stay safe, and I will see you all again soon. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't so far. And I will see you all again soon. So thanks for watching. Bye for now. Bye.